So I made it to Crooked Lake. Here's the first one. What? I'm falling in already right here. First trap, empty trap. We'll just leave it lay here. Well, hopefully the wind's not too bad here. And that was a beaver. So,
how many you got here?
There should be five traps here, but apparently at least one of them is going to be empty. I can see one set there is empty. Huh. Alright, well, I guess I'm going to go down. I want to fall in, hopefully not in the bank then though. We gotta walk down around the corner a little ways.
Okay, if I can get up.
Well, hopefully, watch for that beaver, it'll let him bite my leg. That one is boogered up. See how it's tipped. He ran into this one. And we took care of that one too. Snapped. Got us an educated beaver. Second time this one was snapped. That's three. Jesse's gonna have a cow. Another snap trap. $280 in here. Four. Two more chances. Hey, I see a tail. A really big beaver in it. Where's he got that tied at? Yeah, it's called a bank den. That's kind of what all those caved in spots are. Yeah. Oh man. This guy's gonna give you a workout, honey. Ah. You're welcome, Jesse. Cassie says she's gonna carry us now. Well, we got one more trap to check yet. We got two of those. I'm gonna be hurting.
Oh, honey. Guess what? You caught me.
Uh-oh. You got your foot wrapped up in the snare cable. I don't know how you manage that one. He's gonna wait for us there, I hope. I got one under this tree. And we got another beaver. And I can say, that is not my caster mound. I put a little bit of junk up here, but somebody came in here and loaded it full of stuff. I kind of hope that's a big male we caught. Well, that's a little one. That's a 2-year-old. That might even be a kit, not a 2-year-old. So, we got some work to do. There's still one out here. See you next time.